Hey Beeches, it's me, TweechBeech. I know, I've been saying for long enough, a month to be exact, about how I was actually going to make this video. Well, you can all take a deep breath and relax now, because I finally made the video! That's right, Beeches! In this week's video, I finally played the Final Fantasy VII Remake. More importantly though, I played the final chapter in part one of the remake. So what you're about to see is, in fact, my genuine reaction. So, on that note, let's get to it, Beeches! Well, here we go. Oh man, I love Tifa's design. She looks so good.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling.
Is he good?
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better.
Well,
hey,
mean about
dope
it.
Out!
Okay, I am off the bike. What did they say? We all just standing here? Abdul, like, team pose? Team pose! Yeah! Don't we all look badass? Nah? Okay. There's more feathers. Is it really there?
Okay, asshole, let's...
Oh my god, he's really there.
Don't.
Oh, what's gonna happen?
And you're wrong.
Air of squaring up to him.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
Oh, you tell me, Arif. Oh, damn. And if don't square up to him too much though, because we know what happens.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you.
Is he talking about the reunion?
You will.
Oh yeah, team pose, yeah!
Destiny comes.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm Oh no. Am I gonna see how he dies? I don't need to see this again.
Boy, oh boy.
Oh no.
The price of freedom is steep.
Oh, the price of freedom is steep, Zach. Oh man.
Embrace your dreams.
You embrace your dreams, Zach.
Whatever happens, protect your honor.
As a soldier!
Don't protect your honor though. Oh, you're gonna die. Oh no. Oh. can't believe you did that to me. Oh, I broke my heart at that ending. I knew it was coming, but still. Sephiroth, you evil, evil man.
This is the point of no return.
Oh, Aerith. She's not going in there herself, is she? Us getting a taste of her holy magic.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky.
Price of freedom, steep, oh, Aerith. What Zach said. Oh.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe. That's why I hesitated.
I think she knows what's gonna happen to her. That's what I think. Thinking the remake they've made
you said it yourself. He has to be stopped.
They've made her know what's gonna happen.
And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Eric. Oh.
What the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today. See you.
Ha, bitch, I got you staggered now.
Is always a blank page.
Mr. Bahama is dead.
That was close.
Gotcha.
Did we kill him?
Ooh. Did we beat him? I think so.
I just asked the same thing. I swear, if this shows me Aerith's death, I wasn't ready for that. Seffy boy just looking as badass as ever. Angel. Is he gonna stab him in the shoulder? I know he does that in Advent Children as well.
Aerith! Sorry, I'm late.
That's okay.
Let's go.
Do you dream of me?
Steady.
Get him!
All right.
Go on!
Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna finish him off right away with that. It's just like the final battle. I think it is.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist.
Sephiroth has cryptic messages.
Our world will become a part of it. One day. But I will not. Nor will I have you, M.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Oh, this is like the original game.
Seconds till the end.
7 seconds?
Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
This game is just visually stunning. Ah, and we're back to Rufus.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Ah, he just looks like a little creep. Hate you, Palmer. I just want to point out, technically, this is all Hojo's fault. I'm not even talking about like the experiments with Soldier. I'm talking about the stuff that he did to Sephiroth. Well, Lucrezia was pregnant. Oh no. Square Enix, you horrible people. You're making me watch my boy Zack die again.
Was that all of them?
I don't think I'm ready to watch this again. Oh no, I can't watch this again.
Hey Cloud, do you see that?
Oh no! I hate you, Square Enix. I hate you guys so much.
Here.
Thank you.
At least they're getting there with Sector 7 though. I'm so happy Big survived. Oh, Wedge is okay though. Oh, there's Marlene.
Marlene?
Coming! Oh. Daddy?
Oh, this game is just so stunning.
Marlene!
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
Not even close.
We can. We will.
She knows. She knows what's gonna happen.
Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I bet you're best boy.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Can't get over how beautiful this game is. Oh no.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I hate you guys so much, Square Enix. So you guys know I stan Zack and Eric, so
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone.
The unknown journey will continue.
Time after time, and there you.
Oh, am I done?
Shining bright.
Well, that was awesome.
Your smiling face to guide my way.
I was really happy with that final chapter, I have to say. Was not expecting Sephiroth, but I should have guessed because it's the final chapter to part one. Was not expecting the flashbacks and flash forwards. Pretty cool that they actually took images from like Advent Children and incorporated them into the game. I can't believe they gave us the teaser to Aerith's death and they showed little flash forward to what's gonna happen. That hit me right in the feels. I cried when she died in the original. I'm not even kidding. Speaking of crying, teasing me with Zack's death. I'm still not emotionally over that, so thanks for that. God, I hate you, Square Enix. Silver lining though, I got to see my boy Zack. He is my favourite. Other than Cloud. I want to say just a little bit more than Cloud actually. But yeah, overall quite happy with that. Got to see the one winged angel. Very excited now for part 2. I wonder how long Square Enix is going to keep me waiting for that though. But anyways, that was my reaction to the final chapter. I really hope that you guys liked it. And let me know if you want to see more gaming content. If I do more gaming content, it will be under TweechBeech. I'm just going to keep all that like that. Oh, that's cool. very happy with that overall. So on that note, thanks for watching, guys. Bye, beeches.